It is currently 4 a.m. and definitely feeling it. I'm running off about 2 hours of sleep here. We got a long day ahead of us. We are flying out of Oakland to Denver, a little layover there, then Denver to Milwaukee, and then that's where Max, our good friend, is gonna pick us up over there, and then driving from Milwaukee back to Illinois. So we got a full day of travel, so it'll be an interesting day. We're kind of excited, but first off, we need to wake Joe up.
Let's go wake him up.
Joe! There he is. He's right here. Wake up! It's go time, baby.
Let's go, baby.
How are we feeling this morning? It's go time, as Joe says.
Yeah,
Terry Lightland.
Now, in true Hawaiian form, none of us have really kind of finished packing. You can see there's kind of clothes all over our kind of floor right here. That's kind of the bag we need to pack. We got nothing really packed, and that's Joe's alarm right now. So, time to pack. There's never been so high, and you can take me there. I don't want you for the night. I want this life to change. Yes, never miss my love, my gravity here. Connected to this, so be you're part of me. Lead me astray. Are you in my system? I've been waiting. Show me to your kingdom. Hi, Mom.
Please. We love you, Mom. Bye. Look what you have from bed.
We just arrived in Milwaukee here. Looking for a ride, Max, after a long, long day of travel. How was your flight show?
It was good. I got caught up on some good movies, some good shows, and fired up, ready to go, baby.
Oh, there he is. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Max, say what's up to the peeps out there, man.
How are you doing,
my boy?
Welcome.
Awesome. Say to the people, what's up with the mullet? You got to show it to the side though.
Yeah, I got a little
you
side.
Taller?
A little, yeah, I think.
Dude, you got taller, dude. So Max here promised me all I could think about was Wisconsin and like cheese curds. My goal is to like get, go to like every big place and try like every cheese curd.
Gotta hit
and
rate them up, man.
On the dank scale.
It's some next level cheese. Culver's is the way to go. We're
going
Culver's
first. So we're gonna go try the cheese curds. Max, man, tell me about them. Check them out. Oh,
you told me about this in
the... Gage, you should get some hair like that.
I heard the cheese curds are pretty dank here, yeah?
Huh?
I heard the cheese curds are pretty good here, yeah?
Yeah, I can bring that with 116.
Oh,
with this if you want.
That'd be
best. Oh, yeah. I've had cheese curds one time, and I'm obsessing over this. This is gonna be one of many on the trip right here. Bottoms up.
On a scale of not dank to dank, I gotta give that like a medium dank. Right, because I feel, are there better places to go for this? I mean, they're still pretty freaking good. I mean, look at that coldness.
Too. I give it a...
When he says that in the video, he'll
7.8.
Like
3 overall, not so bad, Max.
See you guys.
Bye, Jackson. All right, Max, let's go find some dumb stuff to do.
It'll find us.
1, 2, 3, go. Dirt. The dirt.
Oh yeah, boy. Oh,
we gotta explain.
Here we go, 10 push-ups. Get your shirt. Right there.
Bam.
We're at the fireworks stand right here. Fun fact, I spent $2,000 in 2 weeks of my sophomore year of high school on fireworks.
Shoots flaming.
I have absolutely no idea what this thing does, but I'm down to try it.
I just want to bang.
What's going on right now?
now, but so we're just gonna ride this out. We'll see. We'll see.
Have you been to Hawaii before?
I'll tell you. Hear me out. I think she's a f***ing fairy. Okay. So anyways, the girl that's over there, I think she's a fairy because one day I walk in there, I look and see her. Okay. I'm like, wow, what a cool human being. We get talking and everything, right? And she loves fragrances. I love fragrances. And we're just vibing, all right? I end up going home and I look at my arms, right? And there's sparkles all over. So I have to come in the next day. And I'm like, does your perfume have sparkles in it? No, it has nothing. So I swear, she's got to be a fairy.
I believe in magic and fairies for real.
Mars, cheese, gasso.
Dude, you live in the middle of nowhere, bro.
What'd you say?
You live in the middle of nowhere.
Hello. How are you?
Tell him to get your shirt, two shirts. You gotta do 10 push-ups.
Cold and cow push-ups or regular push-ups?
Cold or better? I don't know. Cold and cow.
You get extra. That means that we're gonna make Luke do it on the airport. What are we
sweet? Luke made me do 200 because he beat me in short court one time.
Rap system out here. Going to train, get some reps, got my pivot ones. Look at these. Pivot, look at my graph. Back and let it go.
It's the fuse right here.
Yeah.
Start paddling? I don't know. Push it up further than that.
Are you getting
Well, it's been a very, very entertaining and super fun first day. As you can see, I'm super tired. My brother over there,
dead.
I got shot in the knee with a rocket. You can kind of see it right here. It wasn't my brightest moment, but you know, the show goes on.
Finally got another girl. Did we for sure get another girl?
It's nothing confirmed yet, but we have to. She's gonna text me and tell her to call me. Hopefully we can get that figured out for our fourth partner.
Alrighty.
Where else we're going? On Tinder to find it.
Joe, look at me.
Wild.
Wait, where are we going to dinner? Where are we going to lunch right now?
Milwaukee Burger Company.
Milwaukee?
Is it? You say it has cheese curds, yeah?
It's got some absolute dingers of cheese curds. Like really
soft. How many different kind of cheese curds like are there?
Well, Gage, there's about as many cheese curds as there are kinds of cheese.
That's a good point, I guess. Alrighty. Alright, Dalt, let's see what you're all about. We made it here.
Please don't bring me the fire and the pepper jack.
These ones?
Yep, these three are the classic yellow cheddar. These three big white ones are the mozzarella. And then the little bear curds, those are white chips. And then the marinara.
Which one's the best?
That's the far one. I actually like the fire.
Should I start with those ones?
Yeah.
I'll start with those. Thank you. Oh.
Those are so much better, dude.
Oh, my God. Sick. Dang.
Oh, look at that pull. Maybe that one's much better. No, that one's better.
It's good. It's so good.
Dink.
For the first time. Oh boy. Have you tried cheese curds here, bro?
Nope.
The best I've ever had in my life.
Really?
We were planning on going to Salvation Army right down the street.
Let's do it, man. I'm down. I want to get a peek of the truck, though, for the
Yeah, come on. Show the truck.
All right.
That thingy.
Gage going in the box.
This is my truck. These are the wheels.
Boom.
Let's go. Only one of those stickers I've seen.
The epic.
I feel like the more we're, like, we're in...
Gage, she wasn't very happy with you for changing the aisle.
Huh?
She was mad you were changing the aisle.
Like, oh, some guy back there is changing. He's taking all his clothes off. That's how it goes working. And I was like, oh, who is... Oh, goddamn it, it's Gage.
Who was that?
What?
The who woman. While Max is checking out.
She's like, oh, he's taking all his clothes off.
I was like, well, I gotta get these underwear off.
Gotta make sure it's around my
completely naked, but
piece.
I got some sick stuff. Check this out. Check this out. This kind of suede green. For UH
perfect
nowadays.
For a 90-degree Milwaukee day.
The corduroy jacket. We're going to train with that guy. Hour and a half away. Yeah. All right, sounds good. All right, we'll meet you there. Shoots.
Dude, where are we?
We're in Oshkosh.
We were coming to Oshkosh?
This guy's excited to meet you, Gage.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
He just knows he's the crazy guy from Hawaii.
Huh? To come in like this? I'm coming in my freaking corduroy jacket.
Do it.
Man, this guy's name?
What's his name?
Eli.
Where's Eli?
Do it. Get in here.
Where's Eli?
Get in. Just walk in.
Where is he? Where's this guy?
Go upstairs.
Oh my god.
Just keep going up to your right.
Where's Eli? There's so much about all of our respect it. Where's Eli?
What's up? How are you doing? I'm Gage, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, man. Thanks for the invite. Look at this shit. You like it? It's goodwill, you know. No, it's Versace. I didn't know they sold those around. I mean, it's Italian, you know, you find those at Wisconsin, Goodwill. So look at this shit. You like it right here? Is that a book cover? Oh, it'd be really feel short here. Well, I mean, I'm a little barrier, so I know. Dirt cheap. Yeah, so what's the plan here? What do we... Well, it's raining. It's like barely raining right now. We can attempt to play grass.
Feel this thing.
It's
Max.
It's like show a pool ball.
Show where it says Max. Max.
What do you say about that sesh, though?
It was funky, like Bruno Mars. It was absolutely Mata Usi. Max was banging served.
We're just heading into the city, taking the train.
Taking a train downtown, walking fast, faces fast, and I'm homebound.
Yeah, we'll start it up at Union Station. We'll hop on over to Millennium Park, flick the bean, and then go to Navy Pier.
What's there?
And then North Avenue Beach.
Where's DiGiorno's?
Giordano's. DiGiorno's are at Walmart frozen pizza.
Make that noise again.
Yum, yum!
This is SHIELD headquarters after the Chitauri invasion in New York. Yes. This is a huge playground over here. So sick to climb. But if you fall, it hurts so bad. Pretty solid donuts over there.
No flicking the bean today.
Alright, we just made it back on the train. Good day in Chicago. We're on our way now to our last practice before we head up to Wisconsin here. Playing Big Wave Dave Weiser, two-time NPSF Player of the Year. His team, we're getting the scrimmage in tonight.
Nailed it, Gage.
Big Wave Dave. Big Wave Dave. We're kind of rolling right here, if you don't mind me in the video.
It was so nice because we couldn't get a gym anywhere. So.
Yeah.
Like it.
See, you like my facial hair?
I do.
Thank you.
Mine's here to stay.
I don't know. I gotta shave mine off of Waupaca because my mom keeps yelling at me.
Okay, I pull up. Hop out at the after party. You and all your friends, yeah, they love to get naughty. Sipping on that heat, I know you
What's up? We just got done. We're back at the train station. We're headed back to D Train's house. Pretty good, you know, Gage and I, we always lose right before we go and play, so pretty typical. So pretty much on schedule. That's how we do it. We just lose all before the tournament, and hopefully we'll be ready to go for this week.
Yeah. Sometimes in life, you get tested. Stuff doesn't go your way, you know? And in our system, we want to embrace the mentality that we're going to stay positive, and we're going to just make the best of it no matter what, okay?
Yeah, but the train's not
good. Well, that doesn't even matter, because we're together, we're all friends, and that's all nice, huh?
God. And by the way, people filling in, our train canceled. So, Dalton's dad's coming 40 minutes up, and we're in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, how about this weather?
What's up? Just woke up. It's time to head up to Waupaca, baby. We're meeting up with the team today. Holly just pulled up. She's our partner for a Friday. Let's go meet her. Let's go, baby.
Yeah, it's a lot earlier
than I thought. Say hi, Holly.
Hi.
Oh, wait. Holly's got to do her.
Holly's got to do her 10 push-ups for sure.
On the ground, Holly.
Oh,
everybody
no.
has to do. Everybody does it.
Even I don't know if I can do that.
You have
to. Do 5 push-ups at least.
10 push-ups.
5?
No, 10.
Here we go, Holly.
2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 10. Yay. Now part of the Autism crew.
All right, so we're heading to Madison right now. Gonna go pick up our boy, Luke. Then we head to Oshkosh, get some games in. And the games are tomorrow. Let's play. We were originally gonna go to Dowdy's dumplings or anything, something like that, and the boys were kind of pumped for that. But turns out it's closed, so we're just gonna go to Nitty Gritty right here. I have no idea what it is, but if it has cheese curds, I'm in, baby.
Cheese curd here. One curd, everybody knows the rules. Those are 2 bites.
One bite.
It's good. Very Culver's.
But not very no lot.
We're about to split up. We're about to show that we've learned no lessons from Scooby-Doo. New Culver's one. Fur. Nature.
Just got Luke here. Gonna have time to go off to Oshkosh here. Get ready. We check out the site, try and get a few games in. So we got a game tomorrow, just got done training here. Got the boys in the bus here.
Luke the legend. RD doll, baby. Right here.
Doll, let me get a...
Ooh-wee!
So we're just gonna go to the only place that you can go right before tournament. And that's Olive Garden, baby.
Olive Garden! Yeah! I freaking love breadsticks!
Yeah, did you hear about that guy that named his dog Rolex?
Said he needed a new watchdog.
So our teammate Abby's about to show up here.
I don't want
to. Here we go.
Abby! Abby! Hey!
Sorry, my pants almost came off when they were back on.
Abby, we expect big things. The biggest.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
Huge.
Hey, Abby.
Hi.
That's our coach.
1, 2.
All right, guys.
Yeah, guys.
That's
yeah,
it for today. We'll see you guys tomorrow as we play. Toodles.